It seems like Warner Brothers might be sending some not so subtle hints that they are distancing themselves from Amber Heard. It took everything in my being to not say Amber Turd. Like, I was this close and I said it already. Either that or they're trying to cover all of their bases. One thing is for certain though, they are very aware that Amber Heard could lose the upcoming trial against Johnny Depp, and I'm gonna tell you how I know that right now on IO. What's gravy, fam? This is IO. I'm Charlotte, serving you spicy trending news updates and hash browns since 2015. Subscribe so you're the first to know what's trending and follow us on social media. Alright, that's the Amber Heard and Johnny Depp updates on the channel this week. Why don't we get into this next one? The internet's been buzzing with rumors that Amber Heard has been replaced in the film Aquaman 2. There were rumors that Blake Lively, Emilia Clarke, and Emily Blunt's names were all on the table to replace her, according to anonymous sources. Don't we all love an anonymous source or two? There's also a change.org petition to remove Amber Heard from Aquaman 2. That petition has reached close to 500,000 signatures. But Warner Brothers has been extremely silent on the topic. They haven't released any official statements about Aquaman or the fate of the role of Mera, but there are for sure things happening behind the scenes to combat the bad publicity created by Johnny Depp's defamation lawsuit against Amber. Fans have noticed that Amber Heard has been removed from all the covers of Aquaman DVDs and Blu-ray discs. As you probably saw in our thumbnail, here's a screenshot of the new Aquaman movies available for purchase. Jason Momoa as Aquaman on the cover, and there's a screenshot of the old cover. Do you see the difference? New cover is seriously lacking one thing, and that one thing is Amber Heard as Mera. Does this mean they're gonna recast the role? I don't know. Maybe it could mean that because of time constraints, they're gonna write out the character altogether, or maybe they just don't want her to be on the cover anymore. Now, it is my personal opinion that Warner Brothers did this because they're fully aware of how Amber Heard is being perceived by the public. Based on evidence that has been shared with the public thus far and how many people want Amber Heard removed from Aquaman, 489,000 signatures the last time I checked, this is for sure a sign that they're trying to distance themselves from her. Does this mean that they have dropped her? Amber Heard confirmed that she would be returning as Mera in Aquaman to after Johnny Depp requested a postponement of the suit from January 2021 to spring-summer 2021. According to Deadline, Amber Heard only agreed to Johnny's proposed delay if it didn't entail any prejudice to her, adding that she's still expected to be shooting Aquaman 2. Now, of course, this could change. As I said in other videos on this channel, it's likely that all filming will be based on the unfolding pandemic. If there's a huge second or third wave, filming will be suspended. There's also the defamation lawsuit that has to be considered. Maybe the timing will work out. Maybe it won't. But unfortunately, recasting a main role in a franchise is not as easy as one might think. There are contracts involved, scheduling conflicts. Just because the public wants to see Emilia Clarke and Jason Momoa together again, that doesn't mean Emilia is right for the role of Mera, or that their schedule would even allow it. There's also the thought that if the defamation lawsuit comes out in Amber's favor, maybe Warner Brothers could face a wrongful termination lawsuit from Amber if they fired her. It really depends on the trial, and frankly, none of us really know for sure what's gonna happen until the trial takes place, which looks like it might be a long time from now. If Amber does return as Mera, I feel like her part might be significantly smaller. Again, that's just my opinion. There's lots of ways to deal with this. Only time will tell what will happen to Mera. For now, I'm gonna wrap up this video with some quick comment features. 70 the Gamer said, can we appreciate how IO posts a video almost every single day? We post a video like every 3 hours. What are you talking about? Where have you been? Someone needs to turn those post notifications on, okay? Because it's left. What is it? 11, 1, 4, and 7. And sometimes 10 o'clock. Turn those post notifications on. Yeon Jun Choi said, why do I feel Charlotte's my mom?
Because I am. I am your mother.
Alright, that's it for me. Thanks for watching. Leave a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you want more. I'll see you guys next time.